Alright, today we're going to do Chapter 1, Level 12 of Tennis in the Face. You're going to need 3 balls to get this crown, which means you have to do it in one shot. This level is a little weird because I don't have any points to reference for you to shoot at, but you can see this little building right here in this little corner point. What you're going to want to do is favor the building, but make sure you're not actually touching the building, and shoot right behind those 2 spots. If you do it right, you should be able to